What happens when critical incidents unfold in the open ocean, in regions beyond the tracking capabilities of traditional shore-based monitoring methods? How do organizations obtain accurate maritime data in order to make swift, informed decisions? The answer is real-time AIS data, only available from Spire Maritime. Real-time AIS is a unique dataset coming from the Iridium Next satellite constellation. Through the system's in-orbit mesh architecture, it ensures continuous and real-time global surface coverage of maritime activities with less than a minute refresh, compared to an average of 20 minutes from regular AIS data sources. Real-time AIS has a multitude of vital use cases. It can monitor and help protect assets by identifying vessels that might pose a security risk or conduct unauthorized activities. It can support strategic planning, assess threats, and contribute to defense intelligence by tracking naval movements. It can be used to assess supply chain disruptions, analyze shipping methods, predict market fluctuations, and track cargo vessels in real time. It can help gather valuable information for commodity traders, investors, and policymakers to make informed decisions. It can identify vessels that may be engaged in illegal activities or violating maritime laws to ensure compliance with regulations and safety standards. It can even help search and rescue teams get accurate real-time vessel locations to enable quicker response times and coordinate efforts. Spire Maritime is the only provider of real-time AIS, monitoring over 600,000 vessels 24/7. Real-time AIS is accessible through ShipView and our modern APIs and is designed by developers for developers. Don't wait and get in touch today for more information. Visit spire.com/realtime.